Too bad, so sad.
Yeah. One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the streets. Pinching from evidence is bad enough, but selling weapons? SWAT's supposed to be the good guys.
What happened to Brian Murphy?
We had a deal. He gave me the account numbers. I faked being a client and cleared out the account. In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a con I run 100 times. But then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk him warning the bank or going to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you? Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
Available units, stand by for status update on potential assignment.
Get the bastard!
Thank you.
two crates. You know, I thought about getting my dad involved, but he'd probably just say it's a...
I know you're working for Enigma. Where's the data you hid for him?
It's right over there, you son of a...
Thank you. this mess. Gotta be millions in damage, and the night ain't even over yet. How will they pay for it? They'll probably raise taxes. They're always raising taxes, then wondering why we're all so pissed off. And when was the last time you paid taxes? I've gotta pay them to hate them.
Here it comes!
You'll be smart to stay where you are!
Tell you whatever you want to know, please.
You've hidden extortion data for Enigma. Tell me where it is.
No problem. No problem, man. I'll take you to it myself if you want.
Thank you.